Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss one of the most important question that has already been asked in the 2014 board examination, and that is this is a probable question that can be asked in the upcoming years also. So let's see what is the question. Why do herbivores have longer small intestine than the carnivores? So what can be the reason for this? See, here we see the answer. The answer for the question is given. The herbivores are directly dependent on green plants for survival. The plant cell has cell wall which is not present in animals. This cell wall is composed of cellulose. The digestion of cellulose requires more time. Hence, the longer small intestine to complete digestion of cellulose. Now, the carnivores, they do not consume the green plants directly. They are not able to digest cellulose because of the absence of the enzyme called the cellulase that is present in herbivores for the digestion of cellulose. Thus, the carnivores have a small intestine as compared to herbivores. Now, here is the homework question for you today that will actually enhance your learning skills. This is like a quiz. The first person giving me the right answer will be rewarded as his name on the next lecture. So, be the first one to answer this in the comment section below. The question is, what are the three parts of a small intestine? And if you don't know the answer, you can switch over to our lecture in which we have already given the answer for this. You will find the link in the description below. Thanks for